Peter Grill and I have crossed the road from that structure that we videoed, and now we're going on this road that is probably going to go to at least one of the mines associated with that particular structure. You can probably see it up there. We're gonna get up to it, then in a moment you'll see the mine dump, and we're gonna get out and have a look around. I don't know what they're looking for in this area, but there's the mine dump. TreasureNet.com.